During the war in Vietnam, convoys providing logistical support along Route 19 were attacked so often, the road became known as Ambush Alley. To protect the mile-long convoys carrying ammunition, fuel, and other supplies, the drivers and mechanics of the U.S. Army 8th Transportation Group came up with their own solution. They took supply trucks, welded heavy steel plating to the sides, and mounted machine guns on top. The job of these gun trucks was to drive into battle as soon as an ambush began and return enemy fire. With names like Eve of Destruction and Bad Dream, the trucks soon proved their worth. Their quick response and intense firepower was often enough to thwart an ambush and allow the convoy to continue. The gun trucks played a major role in keeping supply lines open to U.S. forces. By the end of 1968, most of the enemy withdrew and the ambushes all but ceased. A clear victory for the trucks and the brave crews that rode them through Ambush Alley.